We must keep the faith that goodness and justice can ultimately change the trajectory of our earthlings.